get out of here now. Boy, let's go, quick. I've got some canoes set up at the river down here. Let's go, quick! I've got some canoes set up at the river down here. Yep. This way, come on. I hit some canoes down by the river.
Good job.
Yep.
Look out! We got more!
This way, come on. I hit some canoes down by the river. This way! Come on! Got some canoes set up at the river down here. Go!
Look out! We got more on our tail! Yeah!
More of them coming from the road on the left!
Thank you.
out, quick! I've got some canoes set up at the river down here.
Oof. Yep.
Shit! We got company behind us!
Yeah. More than coming from the road on the left!
Ah!
I think we lost him. Come on.
You okay, Arthur?
Yeah, I'm right as rain. How are you?
I'll be fine in a day or so. I heal fast. Colonel Favors won't be too happy with your rescue.
I guess not.
Yeah, there's gonna be a lot more trouble. My father, even he may have to fight.
You won't win. No big fight with them. Shouldn't y'all just run away?
Where would we go?
I don't know.
In front. Let me take you back to your father. Hmm?
Thank you.
No mention. Yeah.
Hey, mister, have you seen my dog? I've been looking everywhere for her. She's been gone for hours. Can you help me find her, please?
Sure, I'll keep an eye out.
She's a foxhound. You know, white and brown. If you find her, I live in a house on the edge of town. Thank you, mister.
All right, boy.
Morning.
Morning.
Morning, mister.
Howdy.
Morning.
Don't think this day can get much worse.
Yeah, well, that's life.
Mr. Sheriff.
Morning to you.
Come here, girl. Come on, damn it. Come, dog. Let's get you home.
Thank you, mister. We ain't never spent a night apart. She's the closest thing to a family I got left.
Glad I could help. You take care of her now. You keep an eye on her, kid.
I will, mister. Thank you.
Mister. Morning. Hello, mister.
Good morning.
Hey there. You Hector?
That's me.
Alden tells me you're a discouraged man.
Ah, you must be a friend of that Josiah Trelawney. All right. In that case, I've got something here you might want to take a look at. There's a stage heading up from Blackwater. Now, I hear it'll be heavily guarded, so you might want to try a more covert approach. Or lay down some explosives. I don't know. You're the expert.
Thank you, Hector. Appreciate it. You enjoy the rest of your day.
All right. Suit yourself.
Hey, mister.
Morning, friend.
Can I help you?
Thanks for your assistance.
Hey there, partner. Hello, sir.
Hello there, mister.
Don't take a risk here. This is my game.
What's wrong with you, fool?
Hey, you don't look so good there.
Look at you.
Howdy, fellas.
My time? Men was goddamn men. You ain't men, the whole lot of you. Look.
Hey, mister.
You ain't men.
Hello.
You ain't even women. You're something else.
Hello.
Just for the fact that they saw you, I wouldn't do you the dignity of pissing on you.
Hey.
None of you.
You interested in a tram? Okay. What are you after?
I can't believe what this dump is coming to.
I'm tired of looking at you, Quentin. You little shit.
Not now, John, please.
Valentine? Oh, they should have called this dump Turd Town. I mean, I remember when this place was so wild, even the wolves were scared. The only thing to drink was fresh blood. Now, all about churches and shops and all this other bullshit. America, you're toast.
Well, shall we get started?
What kind of men are you? Mama's boys, whiners,
complainer. I had a complainer once. Heading out west on the trail of Lanahassee in 68. We sold his labor to the engines. And then we
shouldn't have come back here for chit chat.
I'll tell you what, he tasted like shit. Which was totally about right, because he was a turd.
I guess this is the only way.
I'm gonna see about this.
Hope you're ready to die.
She's gone mad.
Well, excuse me, you can't be here.
Oh, don't mind me.
Well, I'm glad that's over. I need you to leave. What's the matter with you?
Take it easy, I ain't serious.
Come on, open up.
What are you looking for?